YouTube.
Megamind's here. And as you can see, it's raining. So the window's a little on the rainy side, but that's not a big deal. We're back. We're finally on the highway. I've been wanting to do some more driving, but I haven't been able to.
Yeah, we're on the interstate. I don't think we'll see many trucks. It's the weekend, unfortunately, but what can you do?
So that's that. Why are people brake checking? Good idea, because people cannot drive worth crap anymore. So that's why people are brake checking, because no one knows how to drive. What do you get your license for, huh? More trucks, more cars, SUVs. That's what people like to see. Sorta.
I don't know. I have to be very respectful about that. Our partnership with IMRN has really helped.
Yeah, we're on the interstate here. No, the rain marks.
Yeah. Oh.
We got a truck next to us. Figures. Big rig passing. We are racing a Ford F-150. Who is gonna win? Never mind. A Cadillac wins against a Ford. How is that possible? Nope. You done did it. We just had a car cut us off. But we're on the highway. Finally. I've been wanting to get on the highway forever. Nope, the truck's passing us again. There's the turnpike. We'll be on the turnpike tomorrow. Look at that. On the big rigs. Look at that. Oh, I love that. We just came from the best fast food place in all of America. Culver's. I highly recommend it. For anyone who has not tried it. I don't know why this car won't get out of our way. Look at this car. This car right here cut us off. You better go off the highway. You idiot. Yep, that's how people do it. They don't seem to have care for anyone, so they're just kind of cutting you off for whatever reason. Great, more people are brake checking. Let's hold up the traffic. Why don't we? Let's be morons about this. Great. Appreciate this. But it's the life of being on the highway, Morley. We're just kind of chilling here on the road. There's someone walking along the highway. That's kind of dangerous, not gonna lie. Hey, got a work truck. Now, if we catch a semi truck, this will be getting posted on YouTube for sure. If we catch a semi. Which, that'll probably be pretty easy. No doubt about it. We just had three semis pass by on the other side right in a row. That was cool. Look at that. People finding a better way. Oh no. People finding a better way. I said people finding a better way. Okay. Oh, Lord, I love it. When will we see a train? I don't know, guys. I don't know when we're going to see a train. We're just going to wait. I would love to see a train too, guys, but we gotta wait. I don't know when we're gonna be able to spot a train. We might never be able to see a train again. I don't know. We're gonna have to wait and see what happens. There's a railroad track right now. No train. So we just gotta wait. I'm hoping we see another train too, guys. Hey, we got a big rig up there. I see a big rig right up there on the exit ramp. Let's see if we catch it. That's our next goal here. But we're gonna wait for all these slowpoke Rodriguez's to get out of our way. So this should be a big challenge for us. I am excited. Cause I've been wanting to catch semi truck for a while now. I got one. Oh, we got another one! Oh yo, it's a Western Star. Let's hopefully I really wanna see that truck on our side. Hopefully it's not gonna be on the other side. Oh, there's a few trucks. Can we catch all these trucks? I would love that. You guys don't know how happy I am with trucks. Here we go, guys. We got three trucks ahead of us, I've noticed. But we gotta wait for these idiots to get out of our way to catch them. Now it's semi-time. So this should be a fun little task here. Once these cars get out of our way, how many cars are there? Hang out of this truck? Maybe? Yep, there we go. Alright, now it's semi-time, boys. This is what I've been wanting forever. To be on a highway with trucks. And here we go. We got two trucks ahead of us right now. Here we go. Check this out, guys. This is going on YouTube now. Once we catch these trucks, man, this is our next task. I'm sorry. Here we go. No one's exiting. Perfect. Let's keep it like that. Let's keep it on the highway. We're doing that. Here comes one truck. Look at that. Look at that. That's a dump truck. Western Star. Woohoo! Look at that. That is so cool right there. And here comes a windy truck too. Check this truck out now, guys. This is why I love the highway. This is exactly why. For this reason right here. Look at this. Yo. A Kenworth. That's how you do. We got a Western Star and a Kenworth back there now. Beautiful. We're on the highway. That was awesome. So if you guys wanted to pass semi-trucks, that's how we do it. That's how we do it in America when it comes to passing 18-wheelers. Are we done yet? No, remember I said there's another semi-truck up there somewhere. We'll see what happens. So yeah, I am so happy for this. Cause that is our very first Western Star ever on camera. I've never seen a Western Star until now. That was cool. It is raining, I will say. Hey, I figured see there are a truck up there too. I figured see some more. Now we're gonna get some more. I will say we are going away from the rain. No, because all the rain clouds are behind us. Look in your mirror. Alright, there are more trucks up there. Will we catch them? Good question. Leave that question in. I am having a blast. Oh, we have like three semi-trucks up there. Yo! Yo, we got three trucks up there, guys. We got three of them up there. Sorry, that's the windshield wiper, but we got three semi-trucks up there. We got three more. Can we catch them? That's the question. Oh my God, I'm so excited. I am like sweating right now too. I am like, this is so good. I love these trucks, man. This is the best recording I'm ever gonna have right here. Trucks. Trucks, that's what. And we got three more up there. I told you there'd be more. I told you, I wouldn't lie to you guys. I would never lie like that. And here we go. Now it's time for trucks. And just because it stopped raining, I might get one or two trucks to blow the horns if I want. So we might do that too. Okay, we got three tractor trailers up there straight with some cars, but I don't care about the cars. I care about these trucks. Come on, cars, get out of our way. It's truck time, not car time. Literally. Literally. Here we go, guys. Oh, while the trucks are exiting. God darn it. Here's one of the trucks that are exiting, bro. Oh, it's a Cascadia. Why? Darn it. There's another one broke down, that Volvo. And here's one of them. Oh, it is a Cascadia. We have another Cascadia. Sweet. This is going on YouTube for sure. Definitely is. And we still got one more up there. Lovely. We still got another one up there. But yeah, I'm enjoying this. Yeah, we got another one up here. It looked like a Dollar General truck too. We have never caught a Dollar General truck either. So So we might catch another new truck here. FedEx on the other side there.
FedEx Freight.
Two. If you guys are enjoying this, let me know. This is a great recording. Excuse me. This is a great recording. Also, I've lost count on how many trucks we've caught. Someone let me know how many. I think we caught, like... This truck would make five, wouldn't it? I don't know how many we've caught. I think this Dollar General would make five, right? I don't know. I don't know how many we've caught. Look at that. Dollar General. Beautiful. Fill it down. Come on. Well, now there's music. Of course. But that's fine. But yeah, we caught some trucks. Lovely. That's good. That's what I want. There they are behind us. There they are. Dude, that's like all the vehicles ahead of us. That's crazy. That is crazy. I'm having fun. I'm having a lot of fun. FedEx, got another FedEx, man. A lot of FedEx, I will say, a lot of FedEx. I'm having fun. We've caught a lot of trucks already, too. That's what I really wanted to see. Catching trucks, that's what I wanted to do. Like, that was beautiful. Yep. Oh, yeah, there is. Couple dump trucks over there. Pretty sitting. Couple dump trucks. That is really cool. Could you imagine any of us keeping a dump truck in our house? Just a big old dump truck sitting in our house. That'd be cool. Yeah, go and get around this car. I love trucks. Oh, look at that. Walmart. Walmart. Oh, look at that. There's some type of step van way up there. Don't know what that is. Hi there, it's AJ. What would you say to free tickets to Matthew's band at Pine Knob? This is fun. Here's another good song. I'm gonna be quiet and let you guys listen to the song. Enjoy. We'll get to that truck, by the way, we are. We'll get to that step van, whatever that is. Yeah. Call me a rebel. And here are the trucks behind us. That was awesome. And on that note, that's a great way to end it there. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you guys. Oh. But yeah, on that note, that's a great way to end it. Hope you enjoyed. Also, these railroad tracks are abandoned. There ain't no train on those anymore. So if you think there's a train there, there's not. They're abandoned. But I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye. I can...